Land Rover Range Rover Cargo Space and Storage Review. Cargo space and storage. The Range Rover is a massive vehicle with only two rows of seats, which means it can haul a lot of cargo. The interior cubbies measure large but are awkwardly shaped, and it can be challenging to find space for personal items. The Range is 32 cubic feet of cargo space after the second row may seem impressive, but it's surprisingly near the bottom of the set of vehicles listed here. Still, it can accommodate 13 carry-on cases with the back seats raised, which is more than enough for most 4- or 5- person families. We use carry-on luggage-size boxes to measure cargo capacity with the rear seats in place as well as folded. Test results, carry-on luggage, cargo configurations, cargo volume comparisons. Lift over heights. Our 6 1-inch tester loads a standard piece of carry-on luggage into the Range Rover's cargo compartment, illustrating the high load floor. It should come as no surprise, what with its off-road intentions, that the Range Rover's cargo floor sits high off the ground. It may feel like a lift if the cargo is heavy, but with a floor that is 4 to 6 inches lower than the Cadillac Escalade's, it's not the loftiest car in the bunch. Test results, lift over height, interior cubby storage. The interior storage offerings of the Range Rover come second only to the cavernous Cadillac Escalade, but despite their demonstrable size, the awkwardly shaped, narrow door pocket openings make it difficult to secure ungainly cargo. Why do we use ping pong balls? To determine the interior space available to stash travel essentials, we've devised a range of measuring protocols. We use 6 beverage containers ranging in size and shape to gauge cup holder accommodation. We stack, stuff, and arrange 9x14x22-inch cardboard boxes to quantify the number of airline carry-on size suitcases that will fit in a trunk or folded seats cargo space. To measure irregularly shaped glove boxes, door pockets, and console bins, we fill each container with 1.5-inch diameter ping pong balls. It's tempting to convert the number of spheres to a volume, cubic inches, but we resist that calculation because as with a box of tissues, 12-ounce can of soda, or gallon of milk you might stash in these compartments, there are voids between the balls. Random packing, our procedure, nullifies approximately 1/3 of the available space. The negative space between the balls could theoretically be reduced to 25% of an irregular shape with precise stacking, but while we might be pedantic, we're not crazy. Test results, maximum cubby storage, in depth, 2018 Land Rover Range Rover / Range Rover Supercharged.